Hey guys, SilentCiel here. Welcome back to another video with me. We're gonna play Macross Delta Scramble once again and continuing off with all the extra stage quests from the DLC content. So the last time we left off with a terrible defeat with the first generation of the Macross pilots. Yeah, so we got obliterated, literally. So we're gonna retry the stage. Hopefully we'll pass this time round, then we'll be able to unlock him as a pilot. Of course, not forgetting his support as well, which was what's her name again? Lin Min Mei, yes. So I'm just gonna change back my pilots back to everything that it was. Let's see. Yeah, so I'm gonna have Freya in again. The accent. Okay, so Shu Heinz, we need Makina. Yes, sugoi indeed. Alright, let's go. Hopefully with the Delta team we can defeat the first generation. Whoa, did you just see that? My life literally ran from me. Oh my goodness, how am I gonna defeat this bugger? Apologize for going off screen there for a moment. Got a bit excited. I needed to shift my gears to get more comfortable. I hope I can survive this. I don't really have a lot of HP now. So is he running off? Yep, he ran off. Alright, so let's hopefully survive the next round. So apparently they will each come twice. So here we go, fighting him, Lin Min Min, along his side. Oh my god, look at the pack. That's humongous. Here we go. Hopefully we survive. I hope we do. It's gonna be tough. I'm gonna have to destroy all the side characters first. Gonna have to concentrate on doing a one-on-one with him. Oh my goodness, what kind of pack was that? Reduce that blue HP bar. Alright, he's on green. That's fantastic. We might be able to do it. No, not gonna stay too close to you. All the missiles. Oh my goodness. Trying to be as careful as possible here. Do not want to end up dying and redoing the whole stage again. This is not a very easy challenge. Maybe it is, I don't know. Maybe I'm just not, not as good as I thought I would be. Escape, escape. No ammunition to fire. Seems we're doing okay. He's like on the last bit of life. The missiles seem to be hitting him quite easily. That's fantastic. Last bit of health. Hit, hit, hit. Come on, hit. Die. There you go. So we got a trophy for killing him. Yeah, awesome. Yokata indeed. I do not want to do that again. But I guess I have to if I want to get a higher rank. Oh, I didn't expect an S. I thought I would be getting a B or something like that. Alright, that's cool. There we go, level up, level up, level up. Yeah. Alright, so we have unlocked the original characters from the first Macross series. Definitely will want to have Lin Min Mei by my side. After all, she is Lady M. Spoilers. Spoilers. A lot more mechas unlock. Let's go shopping! Alright. So Lin Min Mei, there we go. Buy all the planes and their equipment upgrades. Buy, since we have tons of cash. Eventually we will probably run out of money soon. Alright, next mission. Route 2045. So which series does this belong to? Let's go in and find out. Oh, Fire Bomber. Okay, so this is from Macross 7. So you finally get to see Basara and gang. Oh, I really wish I can let you guys hear the music. I'm a big fan of Macross 7 itself. So it's kind of a shame. I can't let the music play for you guys. I would love to hear you sing, but sadly, copyright doesn't let me let you guys hear it. I should be running. The interesting thing about Macross 7 is the singers themselves are pilots, so that's pretty cool. Unlike the rest of the other Macross series where the singers are not pilots themselves.
Take that.
Yeah. So that's one of the reasons why I think Macross 7 was very enjoyable, because first time you see pilots themselves singing and boosting their own morale. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Dang, she's tough. Is Basara coming in? There you go, so Basara is here. So it's gonna be a very difficult battle now. Both of them at one time. Again, I would love to listen to you sing, but I can't. Something happened? I died? When? Oh my goodness. So, do I really need to have to fail each of the stage once before I succeed? Okay, so let's give this a try again. This is not easy. Seriously not easy. Considering that the Siegfried's life in Delta series is rather low. Yeah, but at least the response rate and the ammunition plus boost are definitely higher than the rest of the series, but yeah, the HP is lacking. Why is my health depleting? Is it because of a song? It just depleted by itself. I guess going near her would deplete my HP. I didn't really notice until now. And that's kind of dangerous. Oh boy.
Let's
Yeah, if I go near to them, my HP will definitely deplete. Oh my goodness, this is such a terrible boss. I mean, a skill. If it was my skill, it's definitely useful. But damn, is it nasty to face.
Take that. Eat everything I have. Incoming missiles.
I do not want to go near them.
Need to back off when I see that pink ring around them.
It's not a fun thing to
experience. Yeah. Come on, a few more hits. There we go.
So we are off to handle Basara.
He like just dropped a whole bunch of missiles on me. Oh my goodness, he also has that pink thing. No, stay away from me.
Ow, did you just see my HP drop? Oh my goodness, that was so dangerous.
Every time he drives by me, I will lose HP. That's so terrible. I can't do physical attacks on him like this.
Is it down? Yeah, it's down. So I guess we can go near.
Yeah, take that and die. Are we done?
Yeah, we are done! Oh no, wait! There's someone there left. I guess we didn't need to obliterate them.
Otsukaresama desu! Alright! Turned out better than I thought, so...
Yeah, I guess it's a trend for me. I'll probably die the first time around experiencing and then, like, whoop their ass again. Alright, so that was a pretty interesting mission. Never expected a double S.
Totally not expecting. Alright, so we can finally go and purchase the Macross 7 characters.
There we go, Basara.
Mirena? Yeah. And of course, the planes themselves.
Let's go shopping once again! Shop.
So we have two pilots this time around, since both of them are pilots and singers. So don't have supports in from the Macross 7 series because, like I said, buying all the tuning, as you can see, we are running out of money. Eventually we're going to run out very quickly. In fact, I think after this we are totally dry.
Yeah, so with the next series onwards, I probably have to grind like crazy to buy the parts.
Oh dear, so yeah, I'm totally out of cash now. Totally used up all the money that was given with the download code for when I bought the game, so...
So I really pity those who have bought the game and they don't have that first print code. Yeah, it's gonna be very difficult without all the extra cash given. Alright, so... let's see, who does this... I guess with the name here, probably that's where you'll find out which series is
you're tackling. Alright, so... Delta Challenge. So this is definitely not part of the
DLC content, Delta Challenge. So this is part of the normal game. Yeah. So let's head off to another mission, or should we just do that? Yeah, let's just do that accordingly. Yes, let's gambarimasu. Dang, their armor is thick. Look at how slow the HP depletes. Even tackling them physically is rather slow to deplete your HP. So, Oh, being bombarded left and right. So messy. Okay, that was quite right, random. Out of nowhere. Are all the enemies like small minions? Because like, that's all we seem to be killing at this point in time.
Finally, a big boss. Oh, did I go off screen just a moment? There's more? Oh my goodness. One down, one more to go. Yeah, it was quite intense. Oh, it kept me quiet for so long. Had to focus, man. It's one tough battle. Whoa, 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 whoa. Running out of time. There's only 30 seconds left. Can I do it? Can I do it? That was really tough. Oh well. I guess the trend goes on. Alright, so I'm gonna end this part of the video here. I guess I'll see you guys in the next part where we try and take them down again, you know. Until then, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!